players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the... Right. Attitude today is the big question.
Dennis Bergkamp. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. William Saliba. And on to Jairzinho. Hernandez. A really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Ljungberg. Determined defending. Michael Essien. And on to Jairzinho. Garincha, can he put them in front? Oh no, he's missed the opportunity, and they remain level.
Well, he just lacked composure there, didn't he? They should be ahead now.
Thierry Henry. Ben White. Well, not the pass he had in mind. Promising move this from the Queens, but it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Vieira with it. Dennis Bergkamp. Superbly played by Bergkamp. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. Theo Hernandez. And I must say, that was a very promising attack. The alarm bells were sounding. Hernandez. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. Henri. Now with Kewell. Garincha. Essien. Can they create something from here? Well, it didn't go to plan in the end. Martin Ødegaard. Alexander Zinchenko. Plenty of support here. Garincha. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Martin Ødegaard. Kewell. Still passing it around with authority. He's got to score! Well, what a stop that was. Ljungberg. It's with Ødegaard. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Smolarek. And now Henri. Dennis Bergkamp. Ljungberg. Did well to win the ball back. On the offensive. White. Essien. Well, potential danger. Essien. On to Smolarek. Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. Now, options are plenty. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Smolarek. Oh, in with a chance. Well, he didn't miss by an awful lot. Cole. And take it away. Kewell. In possession to give them the lead, maybe. Defensive excellence there. And he takes it away. So after that, a goal kick it'll be. Freddy Ljungberg. Martin Ødegaard. Bergkamp. Very quick thinking there. Running with the ball confidently. Must take the lead here. And they have. You've got to say, it has been coming. And time is up as far as the first half is concerned here at the Emirates. Well, advantage Queens after the first 45, but plenty of time for a few twists and turns along the way in this one. Garincha. Jairzinho. The save was a good one. Martin Ødegaard. Now Zinchenko. It's with Ødegaard. Now counter-attacking possibilities here. Bergkamp. This could square the game. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Well, he's been the standout for his side so far, don't you think, Stuart?
What?
Will he finish? And he's certainly in the mood for his second.
Well, he's certainly looking a threat. He looks so sharp today.
Kewell. Kewell! And a goal! They're going to take some stopping now. Two in front here. And the ball is moving again. 2-0 is how it stands. Martin Ødegaard. Zinchenko. An unforced error, you've got to say.
Well, the Queens have had more of the ball up to this point, as you can see in those stats. And as a result, have dominated.
And now it is there for him. Can they hit on the break? Well, that's one for them to pursue. Well, I think you could call that an escape. It looked a certain goal. Bergkamp. Now, Aubameyang. Ljungberg. Just the challenge that was required. Well, we're into the final half hour. Jairzinho. Well, just the tackle that was needed. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Now can they make something happen? ball with Vieira. In with a chance. And he thwarted the attack with a masterful tackle. Smolarek. It could be up for grabs. Well, threat averted. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Martin Odegaard. Aubameyang. And here's Ljungberg. And it's in! This game very much back on as a contest. Well, back underway as we reflect on the goal that's made it 2-1. Well, keeping hold of the ball is what it's all about for them. Garincha. Garincha. Now with Smolarek. Nicely timed tackle.
Well, these fans are right behind the team here. Can they get the equaliser, though?
Garincha. Jairzinho. And back to Garincha. And with that, the attack fizzles out. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Now can they create something? Just needs to stay calm. Oh, it's a penalty, in the opinion of the referee. And maybe they'll be able to level this up. And the goalkeeper sees keeper getting the touch. Well, they survived the attack. Ben White. Well, a joy to watch. Incisive from Kuhl. Must be. Still possibilities. And there it is. A goal. I must say, much to the annoyance of the keeper. No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. Martin Odegaard. Aubameyang. Zinchenko. Now Zinchenko. Henri. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Could be a chance to break here. Fruitful looking attack. Aubameyang. And here's Ljungberg. Could reduce the deficit. That is a tackle and a half. Oh, he's lost possession. Garincha. What a vital intervention. And a throw-in forthcoming. Pressure exerted, but he keeps the ball. Well, that's how to do it, inside your own penalty area. And it crossed the byline, a goal kick as a result. Ball with Vieira. Now with Aubameyang. There will be 1 minute added on at the end. Might be able to set up the chance. Well, terrific defending to stop them progressing. And so the final whistle here, the visitors come out on top, Stuart. Kuhl. Kuhl! And a goal! They're going to take some stopping now. Two in front here. Running with the ball confidently.